Welcome to the good life. I'm in your city tonight.
And these lights.
Y'all see my little baby right here. I'm about to rock her little ass sleep.
This motherfucker right here. Let me tell y'all the trick. Okay? I ain't gonna tell y'all what it is. I'm just gonna say, just know if we put a lighter to it, this motherfucker turns into blue magic.
Must be nine wine, nigga. Quit playing.
Okay. Well, sip some.
Hey, nigga, you know, got a Pyrex in the bit. What's up?
Butcher coming, nigga.
Let them people know where y'all at, though.
Hey, listen, all I'm gonna say is because there will be copious amounts of alcohol and vibe this weekend, that's not good.
You're gonna have to flip that shit because half the motherfuckers watching don't know what copious means. History lesson for your dumb ass.
Now, vlog, anytime you see a nigga sitting like this, or whatever the fuck you consider this, just know it's some bullshit about that shit. Look, yeah, I'm talking about you, nigga.
What I do?
You got your saran wrap?
I don't wear those anymore, bro.
Yay, you're just like me.
He's just like me.
Dangerous.
Two silverbacks, nigga.
Ooh. I don't like my left. I'll leave with it.
Oh, we're live. Mark Henry and Booker T are going at it again.
I slipped that bitch.
I thought I was
Woo! Woo! Nah. See, he's doing it. I feel like I'm 1-1. I got that W right now.
Cause you're a good girl and you know it.
Hey, peep, listen.
I know exactly who you could be. Oh, just hold on, we're going home.
When the fuck?
Rob about to let this white boy beat his ass at a bar.
Are you fucking dumb? My ass. Never mind. I just don't even want to say this. No, ain't nobody touching me at no point. In this night or any night. No. Don't be confused.
He's so ugly.
Okay. you gotta say it.
Ready to go. My boy JJ is on the hunt. Look at him. He a star. Stone Cold Stunner. With the tough crowd hat on. Matter of fact, kill the hype. I'm apologize. The G2S chain. And he got a duplicate on his hand. Ooh.
Hey, listen.
When he pulled that vape out and started smoking that motherfucker, you know he over there telling lies like a motherfucker.
You gotta do what, Carter?
Just mean, you don't have to do it. I'm gonna be that. I'm gonna be that. But you know, Capricorn, you like, we like, so it's like, but we play with our food and our
food. You said what now?
Just know. James is a wingman like a motherfucker. Cause y'all gonna see it in the video when I had the bitch like this.
No,
I didn't.
Didn't even do shit.
His shorty was like, "Do you think that my friend would fuck him?" And he said, "I don't know."
No, that's not what I said. I said, he seems intrigued, does he not? That's exactly what I said. And she looked at me, she said, no, she doesn't.
For the people that know me, I'm a Capricorn, so I wear my feelings on my sleeve, right? So it's like, if I'm fucking with a joint, I'm fucking with it. But if I'm not, leave me alone. And for her, leave me alone.
And then we chop them up. What she say?
She ain't say shit.
Hey, he folded.
He might have folded this time. Like I said, the only thing I told her was, can your boyfriend fight? And then I say, to be honest, it don't matter if that nigga feel like he can or not. Cause you see what I'm on. And then you already know what time it is. I can't even say it on the vlog. But what does that nigga pop say? Draco.
Right on, Carter.
Carter is extreme. I'm gonna tell y'all this. It's only night one. Carter is extremely fucked up already.
My bad, though, y'all.
I said you're fucked up already.
I'm not fucked up, though. The thing is, we been drinking moonshine all day, and that shit still ain't in my system. Unless that shit just a smooth operator.
You see how you acting?
Which is, I'm a smooth operator as it is.
That nigga said. Whoa. How you acting, McDonald? Tell him. I done went frost the paddy. You can't even see the flea.
I got my minions running to pop up. You know the vibes. You know the vibes. New merch, you know, actually old merch, you seen it?
2022?
Back when we started this shit, it started to pop up, actually. No cap. Say what's up to the vlog, Jake.
What up? Hey, come support, local biz, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, man.
Local biz, local babes.
No, for real. Creatine, booze, and babes coming soon. Oh! The OGs in this shit. That's what got me started. That's what got me started in this shit. He dripped out.
Yes, sir.
Trying to get this shit off the list.
But
niggas don't realize the
bigger
the play at hand.
Cause
these shits.
Coming soon. Pants to that nigga. Look at him. Drunk than a motherfucker. Look at him. See? Drunk as fuck. Look. See, I told you.
If you ever see him with these on, tell him turn to the side. See how thick them glasses is.
I'm in the background. Glasses sticking in the car
to actually make
nobody business, because guess what the fuck happened?
They
would purchase and won't go drink one.
Hey, look.
With somebody who loves you. Don't you want to dance?
How you feeling?
Who, me?
Mm-hmm.
Like right there?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Stop. Quit the count.
I really wish I would have waited to wear my fit that I wore Thursday tonight. Now I'm not wearing my
I'm going to sit inside.
She ain't say shit.
At all.
They got a stage.
Okay. Is it going to be the same thing that it was at Waka, the stage? Because that shit was like this big.
For real?
No, it was literally like, it looked like a pong table with like something thrown over it.
Gang. Oh, baby, you make it.
Yeah. 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 Say, brr.
Tonight, you got a shirt on and you got a pussy. There's no reason for you to have a shirt on.
Yeah.
Yeah. Listen, y'all already know how to play. If you don't know, just think back to last night. When you missed a lot, we didn't record. Because I had that before last night. Shaking the head. Hey y'all, this nigga nasty. This nigga nasty.
It's a fucking steel pack.
Hey, we ordered this shit. Man. We ordered this shit 23 hours ago. And he about to really eat. Bro, don't eat that shit, bro.
I ain't about to eat this shit. This motherfucker hard as a rock.
That nigga is nasty. That nigga nasty. Hey, listen, man. It's been a good, phenomenal weekend. We head to the spot. Listen, this whole thing is a rock. I promise y'all about 20, 30 motherfuckers tap that shit. And it's still, it ain't move, nigga, like at all. Anyways, great weekend. Carter ankle's ashy as fuck. I don't know if I'm headed back to DC or to Orlando, but I'll figure that shit out somewhere on the road. All
right, Ricky Rowe. Ricky Rowe out.
But listen, my nigga, take care. Hit me when you get to the spot.
Of course, my nigga.
Peace.
I gotta move lightly. I pop this bitch off in the club, feeling like Pooh Shiesty. You try me. 100 deep, I got them goons by me. And every nigga run me eating. Every nigga get them blues like me. Never gave a fuck about who liked me. Never ran off of my plug, that's even when the pack was too pricey. I just ran it up like new Nikes. Top shot it, you can't move like me. Bitch, we too grimy. Slow motion better than no motion. I got tunnel vision, bitch, I'm so.